end of the war saw the RAF contracts cancelled, but the Royal Navy continued with the Sea Fury aircraft. 2480 horsepower Centaurus engine.